settling down nicely in your meditation by now, that you're enjoying a little bit of peace, and all of these wonderful things that comes out of this practice. I would recommend you, each time you sit down, to go through a similar kind of procedure, checking that you feel at ease, that you feel relaxed, and all of these things. And as you do that, you start to understand what the body and mind should feel like, and they are really ready for mindfulness and ready to sit properly and to follow the breath and all of these things. So once you are nice and comfortable and at ease, one of the great similes you can use to understand what meditation is about, at least in the initial stages, is the idea of being a passenger on a train. Your job is not to drive the train or to make it go here or there. Your job is only to sit back and observe the scenery. And the scenery is the content of your mind and your senses, and you allow it to be. No judgment of whether things are right or wrong. Your job is just to observe. And as you withdraw the will, the doer inside, things tend to settle down gradually, gradually, gradually. So try to be the observer. And as you do so, there comes a time when the mind becomes nice and settled. The awareness of the breath arises pretty much by itself. And then there you are, doing the breath meditation already. Okay, so once again, coming to the end of the meditation. Before we come to the... Oops, I'm sorry. Before you come to the end, as usual, I recommend you to review what you have been through over the last hour or so, and just to try to understand the process. And as you do so, once again, you start to understand how the process of meditation works. Okay. So let's have another short break and we'll see you back again 8:15.